So here's a question somebody asked me recently, and I found others online have the same question as well. It's how do you combine the mobility of picture-in-picture in iMovie with green screen? Because I could take a clip like this clip here, and I could stick it above a clip, just a simple background, and I could set it to picture-in-picture. So I use here, I go to picture-in-picture, and then I could position it somewhere. Or I could set it to green screen, and then it cuts out the background. But I can't do both. So what if I wanted to position myself, so say I was in the lower right hand corner here, but I also had green screen on? Well, there's no direct way to do it in iMovie, but you can do it in two steps. So first step is the positioning. I would change this to picture in picture. So it's going to have the green background. I'd position it where I want and make it the size I want. So this could be something where you could, you know, be in a certain portion of the picture, or you know, be doing something in particular. But I'm going to just do it really simply here and just put myself in the bottom right hand corner. Doesn't have to be there, could be anywhere, but bottom right hand corner for this example. Now that I've got that, what I want to do is I want to replace this background here with a green background. So I'm going to go to backgrounds, I'm going to scroll up, and there is a green background that's included by default. And I'm going to replace the background there with green. I'm going to make sure it stretches to fill the entire clip here. So I end up with me on a green background like that. Now notice there are different shades of green. We should be able to adjust that. So for now, let's just export this. So I'm going to go to File, Share, and I'm going to export as a file. And I'm going to go highest resolution as I can, in this case 720 for the video I'm using, but you know, typically you want to go 1080, and you might want to go best quality too. This is only going to be a temporary file, so I'm just going to save this to the desktop. I'm going to call it green and export it, and you'll see the progress up here. And what it'll end up with is a video that basically is me talking in the bottom right hand corner in my own field of green with a larger field of green there. So I'm going to now leave this project, and I'm going to call it Green Corner, and I'm going to create a new project here, and I'm going to make this my main one. I'm going to add that background like I had before. So I'm going to use that map background. I'm going to extend that for quite a bit. Now I'm going to bring in that green background clip that I just made here. I'm going to put it on top. And let me move it all the way over to the left. Great. So now that I've got that there, I'm positioned in the right spot, but now it's all green, I can change that to green screen. It'll get rid of it. You can see it doesn't do a great job because it's a different shade of green in here. But I could use this eraser tool here and click there, and you can see now it adds that level of green to it as well. Hit the check mark there, and now you can see there I am. I've got green screen, me talking. I'm in the bottom right hand corner. You can see if there's a fade out there that I can get rid of if I want to, if I need to. And I've got what I want. So I could have put myself anywhere in this. I could basically combine resizing and positioning and green screen with just doing everything in those two steps.